Hey, how's it going? I thought I'd do something a little different with this video and take you through the process of how I learn songs. So, for this one, it's going to be the Cedar Room by the band Doves, which I'm pretty familiar with. I mean, I've heard it 3 times, so let's see if I can figure out how to play this song. I'm going to start by listening to it. So this is the song that's playing right now. You might mess around on the piano while it's going, try and get the right chords. I think it's starts off with C, B. It's like weirdly out of tune, so yeah. Like Radiohead, kind of half step off. Here it goes. I love this song though. It's awesome. So there's really not much I can do on the piano at this point because it's all like rhythm and guitars, but I'll come in with the chords, maybe make something up. I got the lyrics pulled up too. So it's a good song. I figured I'd just give it a shot and see what I can do with it. The problem with this one, like with a lot of Radiohead songs sometimes, is it's a half step off kind of any note, so I'm gonna have to kind of adjust. My bass line. Well, good enough for government work, I suppose. That's a place to start from, so hopefully one day soon I'll have this worked up and ready to present as an actual video.